Nsambya Hill is a hill in the center of Kampala, the capital and largest city in Uganda. The name also refers to the upscale and middle-class neighborhoods that have been developed on the hill and its slopes. But for a long time, Nsambya Chirombe village has been left out in terms of development and infrastructure in this part of Kampala. In this video, we are here to check out the newly constructed Nsambya Chirombe Road, which goes through the entire village, links to the Lukuli Nanganda Road, Buziga, an upscale neighborhood where the rich hide in Kampala, to Salama Road, and also passes just right next to the Jinja Express Highway, whose construction is about to start. So guys, if you're new here and you've not yet subscribed to the channel, kindly subscribe, enable the bell button so you'll never miss a video from me.
this is Salama Road, and this road goes to Chirudu Referral Hospital. It's on that side, and let's see how this road looks like. I heard that they are going to construct it very soon because it handles a lot of traffic, and also it's where many patients pass when they are going to Chirudu Hospital. So let's check out the status of this road.